Everything will be everyone will ever see with smell on mind. Please don't, please don't make me. Please don't, please don't, please don't take me. Despite that I'm alone, I will try to find my way back home. So dream away. Dream away. Through the clouds, colliding like the sound of pouring rain. Please don't, make me. Please don't, please don't take me. Despite that I'm alone, I would try to find my way back home.
Kind-hearted person, very soft-spoken and good by nature. He's always keen in looking over things which are new, and always interested in every single thing he sees in front of it.
She overall is a very quiet girl and very understanding. Out of a lot of thoughts which I had for a partner, I found that in her. That is why I thought of spending my life with her.
Another quality was his relaxed and chill behavior towards everybody. He is very loving person, as in for the family and for the friends. His friends are very crazy about him.
She understands family values a lot. Whenever any couple get married, it's difficult for the girl to adjust in a new house. It was, she said, I don't feel any change, because she was made very comfortable and she found the way the family has food, the kind of food, the taste of food, and the way the family lives, the kind of work, everything being almost similar, she never felt the discomfort or the disconnect from her house.
He loves his family the most, and that qualities have attracted me a lot, because he always gives priority to the family, which is also more important for me to think about him for the rest of the life.
Something about Priyanka's parents, they are one of the most golden-hearted people I have met in my life. During the functions it is so much difficult, there are so many things to do. But never ever they have fallen back on anything. They did each and every thing possible for them to make one of the most enjoyable events and most memorable event of the wedding.
Thank you.
not a brother to me, but as a friend. So he's a precious stone to me in my life, like a pearl kind of thing. I would just say thanks a lot, Dad. For making me strong and always supporting for whatever I want in my life. And I'm very happy, and also I'm thankful to both of them for choosing a right guy for me.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turned brown. And we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer.